So I got a letter in just the other day. The old boy says to me, Dewey, he says, Dewey, is it possible to convert an ordinary table fan into a powerful circular saw like a scene on the TV show? Well, anyways, I made a little note here, and I said, yeah, you can do her. Said, hell yeah, you can do her. I says, hot damn, you can do her. First, you're going to need yourself a couple items. First, you're going to need yourself some electricity. Second, you're going to want yourself a fan. And lastly, you're going to want yourself some duct tape, and you're going to want yourself a saw blade. And this is how you do her. First, you get your duct tape. You pull her off the roll like this. You tear her. Then you pull her in little strips like this. Now, I ain't too particular on your size, but you just got to tear it like this. Next thing you're going to do, you're going to pick up your fan. You're going to hold her in your hand. You're going to grab your saw blade like this. This is the part I like. You throw it on there like this. You put the tape on there. Now this is the part I was talking, you ain't got to be too particular. You cinch it down like this. Throw another piece on. And then you turn her on and you'll be cutting wood in no time.